Vocal cord paralysis is a condition in which one or both of the vocal cords do not move normally. Normally, our vocal cords open when we breathe and close when we speak and swallow. Patients with vocal cord paralysis may experience symptoms of hoarseness, breathy voice, difficulty swallowing, including coughing or choking when swallowing liquids, shortness of breath, and running out of breath when speaking. Our vocal cords are controlled by nerves which pass through the brain and travel through the neck and chest. These nerves can be weakened, and vocal cord paralysis can occur whenever there is surgery in these areas, if there is a tumor growing near the nerve, or from other causes such as a virus or illness, autoimmune conditions, and neurological conditions such as a stroke. Vocal cord paralysis is diagnosed by an otolaryngologist who can evaluate the vocal cords using specialized tools such as a camera passed through the nose to look at the vocal cords. Additional testing can include blood work and a CAT scan. Sometimes vocal cord paralysis can recover on its own, but this recovery can take months or even up to a year. Treatment can vary based on the underlying cause of vocal cord paralysis and can include a combination of voice therapy, an injection of filler material into the paralyzed vocal cord, or surgery to place an implant in the voice box to move the paralyzed vocal cord into a better position. If you are experiencing symptoms of vocal cord paralysis, please seek evaluation by an otolaryngologist. I invite you to visit enthealth.org and click the Find an ENT button to find a specialist in your area.